You'll have to wait several years for the next eclipse.
But lucky for you, you only have to wait a couple of more weeks for this new listing.
They're still working hard on this one, and we can't tell you where it is yet, but you will not be disappointed.
Stay tuned for details.